Welcome to a Transformers animated review. Yes, I know it's been a long time since I've done an anime review. But this time I'm looking at Activator's Megatron. And I know this is an old figure and I've had it for a very long time. But I just thought that this toy needed some credit where it's due. Because as far as the Activator's line go, they're just kind of considered like the fast action battlers of animated, but I still think that this one is a really nice one. It's probably the best one in my opinion out of all the other ones I've seen that's come out before and after this one, which I got this like back in October or November, I think. But I still think this is the best one out of the line, and just by itself it's still pretty neat. So here we have Megatron in his helicopter mode, which is it's a pretty close resemblance to the leader class toy and the show model that they used in the cartoon. Not much detailing going on the bottom, and but it does, if you look at it from the top, it does look have a very striking resemblance to the full-size toy. The only downside I have with this mode is the bottom feels like it's about to spring out any second, which is part of the line's gimmick. But this one's just a little bit looser than I'm comfortable with. See, it just kind of moves on its own. But other than that, it's still really fun. It's quite big for a little Activator. It's a little bit longer than a average basic sized figure, which is kind of weird when you think about it. So it does have the cannon here on the front, but it does not have any range opposed to it. It does not move side to side or up to down, and doesn't have any landing gear, but the blades themselves do move. Now for this the gimmick, the activating part. It's kind of tricky to get hold of. I'm going to hold it by this tail, this fin here and back. You press this button down, and it flips the cockpit back and down, and it was like this. It sprung down like that. So let's just snap that in place. Separate the legs. Fold down the arms and rotate them around and rotate the head around, and there you have him. Very simple, but still pretty fun, and just like the robot or the vehicle mode. This has a very strong resemblance to the leader class version and the version of him in the show. It has a lot of detail, especially on the face. I can get it good. There you go. You can see it. Really, just besides it being simplified, it really doesn't look much different at all from the way he does in the show. It has a very nice Decepticon symbol on the chest here. It's not just painted on. It's actually a raised from the rest of the chest. Has a little tiny pin there. But the rest is pretty basic, as you come to expect from the Activator's line. And the back has a little bit of kibble on it, but hey, it's not too much, and what can you really expect? But all in all, out of all the Activators I've seen, and some of the few that I own, I definitely think this is the best one. And it's, even if you weren't going to get any Activators one, and if you think the gimmick is stupid, I would still get it. It's a very nice portable version of Megatron from Animated, and still has the same sort of feel that you have with the leader class one in both vehicle in robot mode, so I think this is a very nice addition to anyone's collection. Alright, until next time, thank you for watching.